Hello everyone, welcome to our video where we'll be talking about the top WordPress website design trends for 2023. Did you know 38% of visitors will leave a website if it looks outdated or unattractive? Yes, that's the truth. That's why it's really important to stay in the loop with the latest design trends. Incorporating these new trends isn't just about making your website look fancy, it's about making it stand out and keeping your visitors interested. For instance, using a strong color scheme can increase brand recognition by up to 80%. But it's not just about the looks. The latest design trends can actually make your website work better and be more enjoyable for users. Take voice integration, for example. This method allows users to interact with a site using their voices. Interestingly, 43% of smart speaker owners use them for shopping. Considering such trends, selection of the right web host is also important. Bluehost's hosting services stand out for their reliability and security, available round the clock to provide assistance. Also, our position as WordPress's recommended web host since 2005 further underscores our credibility and expertise. But that's not all. If you're aiming to create a website that's efficient and quick, Bluehost has a solution. We've got website design services that can speed up the process. Our team of WordPress experts will craft a unique website that's tailored to your ideas and needs. So, whether you're designing a website for your business or just for fun, keep these design trends in mind. They can make a real difference in how your website stands out and grabs attention. AI has seamlessly become a part of our lives, and now it's also revolutionizing the field of website designing. It helps website owners and designers analyze user behavior and preferences, empowering them to offer tailored content, spot-on product recommendations, and even customized design elements. Another application of AI in WordPress design is in content creation. AI-powered tools can assist in generating compelling blog posts, product description, and even website copy. They can analyze trending topics, create relevant content, and save valuable time for designers and content creators. AI algorithms have also found their way into image and video optimization. They can automatically resize, compress, and optimize media files for faster loading times without sacrificing quality. This ensures your website looks stunning and loads quickly, improving user experience and search engine rankings. Wondersuite stands as an example of AI's contribution in website creation. This dynamic suite of tools comes bundled with Bluehost's WordPress hosting plans, giving a whole new dimension to the website creation process. Wondersuite eases onboarding and starts creating a preview of the website from the beginning using WonderStart. It then picks up inputs from onboarding and creates patterns and templates customized to that business type so users can create websites quickly. WonderBlocks offers pre-fed visuals and content. Last but not least, with WonderHelp, users have an AI-based assistant for any query they may have during the website creation process. With more and more people relying on voice assistants like Siri, Alexa, and Google Assistant, it's becoming crucial to fine-tune your content for voice search queries. But how can you take advantage of this trend? Well, it all starts with understanding how people use voice search. Unlike the short searches we type, voice queries tend to be longer and more like everyday conversations. So, to really hit the mark, you'll want to use those friendly, natural-sounding, and longer keywords in your content, just the way people talk. Secondly, voice assistants love to read featured snippets as quick answers. So, when you're crafting your website content, make sure it is clear, concise, and snippet-worthy. This boosts your chances of becoming the go-to result for voice search queries. Now remember, most voice searches happen on mobile devices. So, your WordPress website needs to be a smooth operator on screens big and small. Being responsive and mobile-friendly is non-negotiable here. Plus, the more user-friendly your site is, the better your site's visibility will be. Yes, search engines prefer sites that cater to their users, and this means your website can get a potential SEO boost by providing a better user experience. The best thing about big and bold typography is its power to grab attention right from the start. A single glance should be all it takes to pull your audience into your content, igniting their curiosity to explore further. You might be thinking that big and bold typography could compromise readability. But typography, when used effectively, acts as a guide for your visitors. So, choosing the right fonts and proper spacing can enhance legibility, making it easier for your visitors to digest what you're sharing. Don't forget to add captivating images. The contrast between powerful text and visuals can create an immersive experience that not just captures attention but holds it. Remember, simplicity speaks volumes. Merging bold typography with a clean, minimalist design can result in a refined and classy appearance that leaves a memorable mark. But while using bold typography, stay consistent. Stick to a set of fonts that mirror your brand's identity and maintain it across your entire website. This way, you will craft a unified and polished appearance that best represents your brand. A mobile-first approach revolves around user experience. With over 58% of web traffic coming from mobile devices, keeping small screens in mind is important. This approach ensures your website remains accessible and engaging for on-the-go users. Another important factor to consider is embracing content that's to the point and easy to scan. Put the important stuff front and center so visitors can quickly find what they're looking for. When it comes to mobile users, speed is key. So, it's important to optimize your website for fast loading speed. That's also a great way to keep bounce rates low and user engagement high. Since mobile devices have smaller touchscreens, make sure your website buttons are thumb-friendly and menus are intuitive. This ensures users can explore your website with ease and hop between sections hassle-free. Chatbots offer real-time interaction, providing instant responses to visitors' questions and inquiries. This site feature not only engages users but also serves as their virtual assistant. The best thing about chatbots is they never hit the snooze button like humans. They're up and running 24/7, catering to users across time zones, and making sure every visitor gets the assistance they need whenever they pop onto your site. Another benefit is that chatbots can analyze data, remember user preferences, and recall past chats. This means they can tailor responses for each visitor, creating a unique and efficient experience. They also excel in handling routine queries. So, they help save both users and businesses time by addressing frequently asked questions while you focus on more complex matters. But chatbots are more than just answering machines. They are smart learners. Over time, they analyze user interactions and refine their responses, becoming even more efficient and accurate in their communication. This is quite helpful in lead generation. Despite their prowess, chatbots have their limitations. So, when a query becomes too complex, you can configure them to hand over the conversation to a human agent, ensuring a smooth transition. Dark mode, once reserved for niche applications, has become a mainstream design choice. It brings an air of sophistication and modernity to the website. First, a dark website design reduces eye strain. By emitting less blue light, dark backgrounds are gentler on the eyes during extended periods of viewing. It also creates a sense of immersion, directing the user's focus to the content. This can be particularly impactful for visual-heavy websites, portfolios, and creative showcases. But it's not just about comfort, dark mode also enhances visual contrast. Text, images, and icons pop brilliantly against the dark background, boosting both legibility and the overall depth of your site. For users on portable devices, the dark mode can contribute to longer battery life. OLED and AMOLED screens consume less power when displaying darker colors, making dark-themed websites more energy-efficient. Lastly, dark mode allows for unique branding opportunities. Certain brands can leverage dark mode to express a distinct personality or create a signature look that resonates with their audience. Minimalist and multipurpose themes offer a solution that's not only versatile but also visually appealing. One of the benefits of clean, minimalist designs is that they often come with a range of customization options. From layouts to color palettes, you can mold the theme to mirror your brand's personality. With mobile usage on the rise, such themes ensure your website looks and functions seamlessly across devices. Minimalist designs are also inherently streamlined, contributing to faster loading times. This not only improves user experience but positively impacts SEO rankings as well. By eliminating distractions, minimalist themes put your content at the forefront. This approach directs users' attention to what truly matters, your message and offerings. With regular updates and support, these themes stay relevant. As design trends evolve, you can ensure your website remains modern and aligned with the times. Illustrations immediately catch users' eyes. So, by replacing or complementing text with visual elements, you enhance your website's aesthetic appeal and make it more inviting to visitors. Beyond aesthetics, illustrations tell stories. They create a visual narrative that guides visitors through your content, making complex concepts more digestible and engaging. They help your audience connect better with your brand while you stand out from competitors. Whether you're a business, a blog, or an e-commerce site, illustrations can be adapted to suit your purpose. They're versatile elements that enhance not just the design but also the functionality of your website. Illustrations also offer a consistent visual thread across your digital presence, from your website to social media and even printed materials. This unified approach reinforces your brand's identity. As an example, Yoast uses playful and recognizable illustrations consistently across its website, blog posts, social media, and even in its plugin interface. This approach not only makes its content more engaging but also enhances overall brand recognition. When using illustrations, remember to ensure they're accessible to all users. maintain sufficient contrast, and provide alternative text descriptions for those who rely on screen readers. Here is an important tip: illustrations can slow down your site. To avoid this, consider minifying images. This process reduces file size while maintaining its quality. You can also use a content delivery network or CDN to minimize data travel distance and speed up loading. In the realm of technology, AR and VR are changing the way users engage with digital content. AR and VR offer users a hands-on, interactive experience. Whether it's exploring products or visualizing information, these technologies enable a deeper connection with your content. AR bridges the gap between the digital and physical worlds. If you're running an online store, it allows users to view products from all angles, explore features, and get a better sense of how the item fits into their lives. This enhances overall decision-making and user satisfaction. On the other hand, VR offers the ability to create virtual tours of physical spaces. From showcasing real estate properties to providing an immersive walkthrough of a venue, this technology is perfect for bringing locations to life. These technologies, when combined, have transformative potential in education and training. They provide hands-on experiences that can simulate real-world scenarios, making learning more engaging and effective. You can do a lot with videos, from introducing products to sharing educational content. Their versatility makes them effective tools to address different stages of the customer's journey. In fact, a recent study shows that 91% of consumers want to see more video content from brands. It is also an ideal medium for brand storytelling. You can use videos to share your brand's journey, mission, and values in a compelling manner. Whether it's through heartwarming stories or impactful visuals, they're great materials to evoke emotions and create a connection with your audience. You can also create videos to provide clear demonstrations that simplify complex processes, such as walkthrough videos for a new product or video tutorials on how to navigate your website. Also, a well-crafted video can influence users' decisions and encourage them to take action, whether that's signing up, making purchases, or sharing content. Remember, search engines also love video content. In one of his blog posts, marketing guru Neil Patel said that, if used correctly, video can be an extremely powerful form of content and make a significant contribution to your overall SEO strategy, in more ways than one. So, by incorporating videos, you not only engage users but also improve your website's search engine rankings and visibility. Color gradients are making a big comeback in website design. They're bringing new life to digital looks and challenging the flat designs we used to see a lot. This is happening because of better technology, changing design trends, and a desire for more exciting digital experiences. Gradients make websites look interesting by adding depth and dimension. This works well for backgrounds, buttons, headers, and even icons by adding a separation between what's on the front and what's on the back. By using them strategically, you guide users' attention to specific elements, such as call-to-action buttons or important messages. You can also incorporate color gradients into your logo or design elements to create a distinct and recognizable visual signature. This dynamic visual effect is what draws visitors in, making your content more engaging and memorable. Asymmetry means putting things in an uneven or unbalanced way on a web page, instead of the usual centered and balanced look. This trend has made websites look more exciting and special. By purposely putting things off to the side or at different distances from each other, you make your website unique and eye-catching. This technique is particularly effective in highlighting important components such as titles, call to actions, or images. For instance, when creating a travel agency website, positioning an eye-catching image of an exotic destination slightly off-center can instantly capture a visitor's attention. This directs them to explore travel packages and destination details. Likewise, an asymmetrical layout for a call-to-action button or a time-limited offer can motivate users to take action. Asymmetrical layouts can also help users navigate your website, leading them from one part to another in a way that feels natural and interesting. Even though asymmetry isn't about perfect balance, making the design look right is still important. The challenge is to make everything look like it belongs together, even if things aren't evenly spread out. This means considering elements like size, color, how different things look next to each other, and how close or far apart they are. Empty spaces in web design, also known as white space, are extra important in asymmetrical designs. Using these spaces in the right way helps keep your site layout from looking too crowded and overwhelming. White space also helps keep things look balanced even though they're not perfectly centered. Hoverable icons offer an interactive touch that engages users, adds dynamism to your website, and provides an enjoyable browsing experience. When visitors hover their cursor over these icons, they come to life with animations, providing instant feedback and drawing users deeper into your content. Hoverable iconography is a canvas for creativity. You can tailor animations to match your website's theme, adding a touch of personalization that resonates with your audience. Spice things up by making these icons change color or shape upon hovering, helping users navigate your website more effectively. These icons can also convey additional information through tooltips, allowing you to provide context or explanations without cluttering the design with excessive text. But that's not all. Hoverable icons can also transform into dynamic call-to-action buttons upon interaction. This draws attention to important actions you want users to take, boosting engagement and conversion. The best part about hoverable icons is that they integrate seamlessly into different design styles. Whether your website is minimalist or vibrant, these interactive elements can enhance its visual appeal. Designers use shapes and textures a lot in website design to give it a certain appeal. Shapes can be used to organize different elements in a web page. They can be in the background or separated into different parts, making the layout look neat and guiding your visitors to take action on your website. Textures, on the other hand, make websites feel like you can touch them. You can use it to make things look like they're made of paper, fabric, wood, or metal, making the website feel real. When shapes and textures are used together, they make backgrounds and parts of the website look really interesting. Scalable vector graphics or SVGs are super important for making shapes and textures look good and work well on all devices. SVGs are pictures that can get bigger or smaller without getting blurry. They're great for shapes and textures because they can fit any screen size and still look great. SVGs can also be see-through, so designers can make really detailed and fancy textures that fit perfectly with the design. And there you have it, the 14 best WordPress website design trends that are dominating this year. Each trend not only elevates a brand style but also aims to enhance the user experience. From voice search integration to shape texturing, these trends are shaping the digital landscape, allowing you to create websites that not only captivate but also provide value and engagement to your audience. Don't hesitate to experiment and infuse your own creativity into these trends. Innovation often stems from pushing the boundaries and thinking outside the box. But you don't have to do everything by yourself. Hosting providers like Bluehost are here to help you all along the way, making sure your website works well and runs smoothly. If you want to launch your website without any trouble, check out Bluehost's Wondersuite and explore how to set up your online presence in just a few minutes. Well, that's all that we have for today. Thanks for joining us. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more tips on WordPress and website design.